we divide the stomach and make it about 90% smaller. We take the small bowel and we bypass about 6 feet. By decreasing that upper length, fat absorption and calorie absorption are decreased. So now we have less food that can be eaten and we have less that's absorbed, and that leads to the weight loss.